Chapter 14. Chapter 14. Lost Powers.
Sis, are you okay?
I think so. Are you okay?
Yeah, except... what did they do? Ow! Also, like, what is this place?
We should see if anyone here can help us.
Okay.
Excuse me. Do you know where we are?
Giants, eh? Now, what did you do to get thrown into this sorry place?
Huh?
This is a prison situated beneath Figaro Castle.
Dude, prison? For real?
Well, they call it prison, but it's more like a death sentence.
That can't be. There must be a way out of here.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice? But you can forget about it. You won't find any human guards, because much worse is on patrol. Sentient machines that hunt down all who try to escape. Just surviving down here is a small miracle.
Sentient machines?
They're not mirages?
How's a lowly prisoner like me to know? But I suppose that they must not be. When the King of Figaro stumbled upon this place some years ago, he decided to enlist help from folks at Shinra. But then all the machines that Shinra brought in, they started attacking people, as if they had minds of their own. Ultimately, the site was abandoned, and now the worst of Figaro's criminals are sent here to rot. Are you two heading out? Then you better watch your back. One more thing. I've managed to stockpile some supplies. Best prices in prison.
What in the...
That would be the castle submerging.
Now that I think of it, the castle did seem to appear out of nowhere.
I hear the first time they poked around here, the castle plowed forward, and they ended up having to redraw all the maps. At least that's the story.
Lon!
Come on! What the honk is wrong with us? Tama,
Can you do anything about this? Huh?
Hey, Tama!
Huh? She's not answering? Tama! Tama! Where are you?
No way, dude. You don't think...
Did we lose our powers? As keepers?
Oh, come on. That's just... crazy.
Any ideas?
Any ideas? I don't see a gate. But we do have to get out of here.
That's for sure.
Yeah.
Still, without Tama, we might just die here.
What? We're not gonna...
How do we do this without any mirages?
I don't know, but we've gotta try. No. I won't.
I can't believe... this is it.
Thunder!
You the giants from the hills? Hmm? Are you okay?
Oh, yes. I'm fine. Thank you.
I'm okay, too. Talk about close calls.
A little too close. I'm Squall. First.
What's this?
A box?
Sort of. It's an Eld box, a kind of artifact with some modern improvements. You might say it's kind of like those things that you keepers use to contain mirages.
Huh? You mean prismariums?
Uh-huh. Is that what you call them? Sure. You can just think of it like a prismarium. The only difference is that Eld boxes are for capturing machines and not mirages.
Capture them?
Give it a try.
Whoa, too cool!
Squall. Whose side are you on? I don't get why you'd help us.
I'll tell you on the way, but we need to go. I know who you are. Quistis filled me in.
Quistis was... Oh! She gave us the fast craft!
Oh!
That's right. She's an officer, in fact.
Wow! I didn't know she was a big shot.
Thank you.
so bad.
It was Edgar, the guy who put you in here that asked me to help you out.
What? That creep? Why?
You've seen the anchor that's...
Yeah?
In order to break loose of it, we'll need the Mako energy, which lies dormant beneath this facility.
Are you sure that this Mako energy is that strong?
Yeah, trust me.
So wait, you mean...
Yep. This isn't a coincidence. Edgar sent you here.
Whoa. So then why?
Figaro didn't join the Federation willingly. It's under constant watch. Also, Edgar knew, the Federation doesn't do nice things to its prisoners. Apparently, the real thorns in their side are kept somewhere between life and death.
Life and death sounds like what that freak in the golden mask said back in Saronia.
So, like, what's this job we're supposed to do?
Our target, Mako Reactor Zero. It's swarming with all kinds of dangerous mirages.
We've got the advantage.
You won't know what hit ya!
Right. Except, it looks like your powers have been suppressed.
Well, we... But they're useless now, I'm afraid.
Oops. So does that mean we, like, broke the master plan?
If we have to do this without any keepers, then yes. The master plan is toast. But... the operation's in motion. Use the L-boxes, and we'll just have to hope for the best. Hmm? You know, the League of S has an agent on site. I think she can remove the suppressors.
Yeah?
It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on. Possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough. It's possible, but I can't promise you. Now, enough talking. Let's press on.
Hey, are we up to this?
This looks like bad news.
Hey, are we up to this?
You're totally going down.
predictable.
Hey, are we up to this?
You're totally going down. Yeah!
Perfect.
one looks a lot nastier than the others.
Lon, be careful!
Yeah!
Drawn enough thunder? Yeah, I'm good. The other agent is up ahead. I'll hold these clunkers off here. Go on without me.
Hey, you can't take them all on!
We'll stay.
No, this is my job.
Go! Wait!
Come on.
Are you serious?
We can't help him. We'd only get in the way. Let's just do what he says.
All right.
Chapter 15. The Mako Reactor and the Black Mages.
That must be the agent up there.
Wait, something's not right.
Hey, why is she attacking us?
Unless you fight back, you are going to die.
If I look dead to you, then guess again!
Lon! Hey! Are you all right?
Good. That's more like it. Countertech deployed. There is no method they can utilize that I can't neutralize.
Wakey the wakey wakey!
What?
Huh? Tama!
That's the me! Boy, am I ever the glad to see you!
Dude, finally!
What a relief. We're all fixed.
When I realized I couldn't reach you, I was so upset.
If your powers have recovered, we need to keep going.
Oh, isn't Shellcare the completely amazing? She's the with the, oh, that's the right, the League of S.
Oh, I knew it. She is the other agent. So, are you done? Because we need
to
keep...
She did? I think that it's called counter the tech. Any the way, it can take any the kind of magic or technique, any or the move at all, and completely nullify it.
Yes, that's right.
Whoa, that's so cool!
And that's the one she used to remove your suppressors. Although, she wasn't sure it worked, so she was kind of the freaking me out.
What? That is not true at all. I was completely in control.
If you ask the me, she's a champion! How can you not love her? Am I the right?
You sure are. Thank you for the help.
Yeah, you're the bestest!
I don't have time for this. We are here to work. Let's continue the operation. Watch your step here. This area is full of mirages. It's all up to you.
Hey, we got this.